just off the road, but the train is gone. Ain't no way you gonna take me from my home. Sidewalk in the road, and we said,
thank you.
On a cold, dark night, I'm afraid to go. You got on the sidewalk.
Buddy Jackson down in here.
See you next trip?
Yeah, see you next trip.
Oh, since when do you start changing my show?
Your show? I don't remember seeing you out there making those people scream.
What is your problem, Dusty?
I'm tired. I'm tired of all the smoke and the lights. It ain't me.
It's not a cowboy bar with a bunch of drunks sitting around a little stage. This is 20,000 people. They came to see a show, and they want to see a big one.
Hell, they can't see me for all the smoke and the lights. And they can't hear me. The music's damn loud. I stopped singing out there for three bars. Three bars, and nobody even noticed.
What are you trying to say, Dusty?
I'm saying I don't like it. I don't like the sets. I don't like the lights. And I don't like you sneaking your boyfriend in my bus. And I don't like you cramming his songs down my throat. He is your boyfriend, isn't he?
My personal life is none of your business anymore.
Well, maybe your business doesn't belong in my show.
If it wasn't for me, you would probably still be singing in some run-down rat hole for a bunch of fat cowgirls from Iowa.
Yeah, and if it wasn't for me, you'd probably be a waitress there.
You listen to me. Cute guys like you can sing our damn dozen. I can find me another pretty boy with a voice in a hot minute.
Yeah, we'll go find one.
Fine!
Relax, just relax.
Sounds like you need a beer, brother.
Oh, you heard.
Oh, yeah.
doesn't always have to be like this. I mean, everything's gotten so complicated. Sometimes I just want to dump the whole deal. Including the stupid looking outfit. Oh, hell, Wyatt, it's better than a real job. So glad you helped me pay my alimony. Man, remember when we was kids? We snuck out that carnival.
The one we snuck into because we didn't have the money?
Yeah, with that fat old bald-headed guy with the sweaty armpits. Had that dancing chicken. Remember when he put that chicken on stage? We snuck around back. With one hand he was putting the needle on the record. And with his other hand he was turning on the stove underneath the stage.
That chicken, his feet was burning. It started hopping all over the place and dancing.
Dancing chicken.
Yeah, sometimes I feel like a dancing chicken.
You know what I always wondered? Why didn't that chicken just hop off the stage? Sure you don't want one?
Nah. What are you gonna do tonight?
I'm gonna sit right here, smell the horse manure, finish down this six pack, and find me a fine looking woman. Buy for a night. How about you?
I think I'm just gonna take me a little walk.
His bags. What are you doing?
Just wanted to feel like I was out in California.
Where's Dusty?
He took a walk.
Where?
Don't know.
Oh, knock it off, Earl. I'm worried. Did you see him last night?
Yeah.
What was he doing? Was he drunk?
No, I wasn't.
Did he say where he was going? He was going.
Take a walk.
Thank you. keeping you around here.